Our CES 2018 coverage is powered by GoDaddy. Please support our coverage by going to geeknewscentral.com/GoDaddy.
Todd Cochran here at CES 2018, and we're with PicoBrew. We're not drinking, but boy, we'd like to be.
We can arrange that.
All right, we're with George here at PicoBrew, and they got some new stuff this year. You guys remember from last year's coverage, we covered the debut of a lot of their products, but you're back with some new stuff this year. So what's cooking it, literally, at PicoBrew?
Well, we're back with the lower-priced Pico model as well to do beer. Last year, we showed you Pico Pro at $799, right. That stainless steel device over there.
Yeah.
And this year, we've scaled it down a little bit, made it a little bit more economical. It's now $549. And we have a new serving keg that we've designed for Pico that lets you clean it even easier than before. It's a matter of just a minute or two to top the top on this. This pot can go in your dishwasher for cleaning. It's just like a stainless steel pot. You clamp your top back on, and you're ready to do your next beer in that keg.
So the item that caught my most attention is the PicoStill. Mm-hmm. So, you know, normally thinking about people running moonshine in the backwoods of West Virginia or whatever, but so I can have a still in my house now, I see.
We've developed a device here called PicoStill, which empowers you to be able to do full distilling. It's a vacuum distilling system as well, so we've actually created a very safe environment for distilling where there isn't inherent alcohol vapors that are potentially going to ignite. And the other thing we've done on it, too, is this little compartment right here is where we can collect the heads. So you're going to be able to make sure you have your bad alcohol separated from your good alcohol if you're brewing that way. Now, you can do regular distilling on this as well. And right now, we're just showing the ability to be able to pull some hop oils out of this.
Right.
So if you're just wanting to cook with it and do imbued flavors, for example, if you want to take like rose hips or something and be able to get the oil out of those, you can do that in this. But we have another little attachment that goes in here. It's a copper device that will do collection of alcohol. And if you take even a cheap wine and put it in here, you can extract that wine out, and you can add your flavors to the alcohol accordingly and make a gin, whiskey, vodka, whatever you'd like to do on this system.
So that's interesting because I know brewing beer, a lot of buddies do it. I don't, but where are we at? How much can I make with my own still? That's the question, or is there even an answer for that?
You can distill about 500 milliliters in about 4 hours on this. That's if you're running in still mode, it can be done. Now, again, you can do multi-level distilling on this as well. You can distill and then go back again. You can get up to about 180 proof on this if you want to do it.
Right. That's pretty cool. So you can have a still, folks, in your house. Now, that's something to like actually brag about at the bar, that you've got a still at your house, and people are like, really? And, of course, you're telling the truth because you'd have a still. Do you know what this is going to retail for?
Yep. Retail is $349, and that includes the lower keg here as well. Everything you need right here to add to your Pico C machine, and you're good to go. By the way, the Pico still goes on other products as well. It'll fit on Pico Pro and our professional Zymatic machine, which we've been out there with the Pro Brewers for years.
Well, one thing is for sure, is that the folks at Pico Brew have been brewing up some really cool gear. So we'll look forward to more stuff coming out of Pico Brew as years to come, but definitely check them at PicoBrew.com.
PicoBrew.com, indeed.
So go to PicoBrew.com. My name is Todd Cochran with Geek News Central, part of the Tech Podcast Network here at CES 2018.